by the river, mine soaked to the skin. Let the willow embrace me and the strangeness sink in. Fell weirdly asleep and let the dreaming begin. Swept away roaring water, a blind fisherman, help me swim. So I breathed in the water, and a salmon rushed by in the other direction, leaving me and that guy. The man started dancing, looked a lot like a squid. He was telling me so much, the hue of his skin, I'm glad he did. I'm strong and courageous, but do not court me. Continue your journey, you must go to the sea. As I turned, he was dancing with a carpenter tree. Quietly merged with the ocean, an ocean so vast, at last I was free. Willow by Moi. Stars enabled, whatever that means. So, oh, I think it probably means if you want to do a star. And I bet to star means, would you like to pay 99p or any multiple thereof up to several million. That song was Willow by me, as I say. And I'm getting a lot of inspiration, just in case you are wondering. Not just from being in this wonderful little... don't know what you call it, really. It's a tiny offshoot of a lay-by by Brecon Athletics track. It's a fantastic spot. I'll probably have people going by, which is fine. Inspiration coming for me from my nephew, Ronnie. He's in a wonderful band called Tapir, exclamation mark. So it's Tapir with a, yeah! And also from his friends. So from Jacob, from his band Jerk Curb. And I think it's Anastasia from a band called Honeyglaze. And I'm going to feature one of their songs, Give It A Go, is what I actually mean, because I haven't sung it before. And one of the inspirational points I've taken from them, one of many, is not to oversing. And also, I'm enjoying doing these little interludes in between, a bit of talk. I'm trying to get acting work at the moment. I don't know whether it's a bit of a dead end, but I'm going to give it a go. So now... another inspiration, yet another friend of Ronnie's, or if not a friend, certainly a guy whose music he knows well. Remember Tapir, the old Brill. And I'm going to give you a loose version of an excellent song by Oscar. Let me just check if the tuning's good. Well, it's okay. Yeah, okay. It's called Cut Me Off by OscartBrowne, and that's Brown with an E if you want to look him up. So, simple version, because I haven't rehearsed it too much, etc. Apologies, blah, blah, blah. Apologies for the getting it wrong and making something up to cover up. But for me, it's a lot of fun doing it that way. Because it's more like making it my own. Right. Johnny? Yeah. Shut up. Moving on. Right. This is a song I have sung once, about 10 minutes ago. Let's see. This is by Honeyglaze and it's called Shadows. And there goes a bus. T4, I think it was. T4, that's like a lymphocyte, isn't it? T2 is. Shadows on the wall, shadows on the ceiling, make me lose control, but only when I'm sleeping. Morning always seems like paradise. Shadows always haunt me late at night. Sentimental words always lose their meaning. I've never seen or heard, only when you're dreaming. Shadows always haunt me late at night. When tomorrow comes, I'll be all right. The shadows always haunt me at night. And shadows on my wall, shadows on the ceiling, make me lose control only when I'm sleeping. Shadows by Honeyglaze. The next song, again, is going to be very much a personalised version. This is written by Thomas Stark, with some lyrics by myself. A matter of adjustment and rearrangement for idiomatic English. But the heart of the song is Thomas's. Thomas lives, I don't know how far it is from the Arctic Circle, but not very far, in Luleå, which is on the edge of the, I guess it's the Baltic Sea, on northeast Sweden. And he's a multi-instrumentalist and a fantastic singer and songwriter. So this is one of his, and it's called The Seagull's Call. Stormy sea, along the shore, where I alone could be. The northern wind had its hold on me and sent my thoughts into the wilds. Waves were smashing, crests came crashing, wind was roaring, voice was small. Ocean crying, kept on trying, could not hear the seagull's call. So I went back on another day, round the coast to a distant bay. I sat alone, began to fade away, and set my thoughts into the wild. Slashing, no crest crashing, heard no bird song in the air. Wind was sighing, kept on trying, the seagull's call just was not there. Thank you.
by the raging sea. Many memories forever buried in me. Standing tall as the winds blew, it made me strong and gentle with an urge to be free. Hold on me and set my thoughts into the wild. Waves were crashing, crests came smashing, someone's calling very near. Oceans crying, you kept on trying, the seagulls call at last, at last, at last is he.
Seagull's Call by Thomas Stark. Thank you, whoever's dropped in, and thank you. I don't mind you dropping in and dropping out, because that is the way. We all have things to do. Here's another one, pretty much made up on the spot. So this is not a fixed song at all. It's just a new one. Yeah, this key will do nicely. Is that a A minor, A minor, or B minor, is it? Yeah, it's B minor. Yeah. Fine, yes, got my A, concert A. This is dedicated to Mark McCarthy, who came up with the original idea. And he's probably still working on the song like I am. What happens when it's over? What happens when you're dead? Those who love you will miss you. That's what Keanu said. The train has left the station, and the wild geese have fled, and your final destination is in Keanu's head. It's in Keanu's head. In Keanu's head. It's in Keanu's head. Climb the highest mountain, and I've shopped at Audi too. Keanu says there is no difference, and there's no one else to pay my dues. Every day is like a rat race that I can leave behind. I just gotta get my head in the right space, pay attention to the clues. What happened when it's over? What happens when you're dead? Those who love you will miss you. That's what Keanu said. Keanu said. It's what Keanu said. It's what Keanu said. And I'm missing you already. Missing every day. Though you're not here, you disappeared. I'm gonna listen to what the man said. The man said. The man said. It's in his head. It's what Keanu said. 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 Along with, yeah. I don't do impressions. Next one is by Honeyglaze. And it is called Burglar. That's it. Mm-hmm. said I was nothing but a dream. I said you were nothing, so I wait for the dawn to crawl through my screen. It's like a burglar has come in to take my time away. Beaten down not so very long ago. It was in another town, by a fear you don't know, by a fear you don't know, by a fear you don't know, by a fear that you don't know, by a fear. Like a bird it's coming to take my time away. I was beaten down not so very long ago, and it was in another town, by a fear you don't know. I was beaten down not so very long ago, in another town, by fear you don't know, by fear you don't know. As always, lots of improvising. If you have any ideas for stuff you'd like me to do and break the originals that I'm into, let me know. I've done a lot of songs already, is how I feel. Let me skip ahead a bit and shorten this a little. This one is by Tapir. And again, it will be a bit vague.
We bow together. I can change, I can change, I can change, I can change for the worst on a grassy knoll. We bow together. It's a strange, it's a strange, it's a strange life out here. Lies irrelevance. I will bow down in remembrance. From a mockingbird falls a feather. I must follow it into the nether. Change, I can change for the worst. On a grassy knoll, we bow together. Yes, the strange is the strange is the strange is the strange old world. On a grassy knoll, we bow together. I can change, I can change for the worst. On a grassy knoll, we bow together.
This is strange, this is strange, this is strange, this is strange. Who's on there? Sorry, oh, hi there, John. So, John Powell, or John Enigma, is on. A wonderful, multi-talented guy. Look him up. Look him up under his handle there, John Enigma. Always has interesting things to say. Now, will I finish on an original? Yeah. Actually, I'd like to do two. I'll do an original and then I'll finish, not in keeping with advertising myself at all, but I do love the song and therefore I will do it anyway. Is Anyone Home? Is There Anyone Home by Gordon Lightfoot? Brings back fantastic memories for me of working part-time when I was 15 at a greengrocer's. I worked extremely hard. The other two guys were a little bit older and a little bit stronger. And very ignorant and very, very arrogant. What quite a pair of bullies. And I succumbed to all of that, of course. And so I would do their jobs and the deliveries as well, which were a fascinating business. I remember, if you've ever heard me before talk about it, at the end of Saturday, Sizzle, who was the fishmonger or the fish cutting guy, we had a big bucket. It was a good... Ooh, a dustbin-sized bucket, so up to your waist, a little bit higher, of fish bits, heads and guts and all that stuff, at the end of the day. And I used to load up two Jaffa crates with black bin liners and then put in the dreadful fish bits and then try to drive them, cycle them down, well, not drive, cycle down on this 1940s, 50s bicycle. You know, the ones with the big... black basket on the front and handles that when you let go of them they switch, that's good, to the side on some sort of spring thing, I don't know what, and drive these cycle, when I say drive because I'm in a car, these fish bits down to the sewage farm without getting caught on my parka. It never worked. I always stank of fish. And I remember there was a wonderful guy whose name I never told me. He was a very tall guy. He was, well, I mean, I was 50, so 6'3", 4, maybe more, very thin, and he had this filthy coat on, given his job, this was not surprising, and a kind of trilby hat, and he always used to, obviously he knew who I was, because I went there every week, and he always called me Flower. You're right, Flower, which probably pegged him as maybe Leeds or Bradford, but I'm not sure, but great memories, and so that song's coming up, but now... Here's a sort of, I'm going to say reggae. Of course it's a reggae song, John. You meant it's a sort of a Gilberto Joao kind of song. A multi-layered metaphor, of course. And it's called The Lady Mondegreen. The colours are singing beneath the green. Tree needs to breathe, it cannot be seen.
leaves everyone doubting their doubled minds, leaving only laughter behind. Flowing down the ages in rivulets and streams, carrying the dreamscapes of everyone. People turn their faces, desperate to know. Shop and take a breath, then they're gone. I hear her so clearly, what does she mean? The lady mown the green. I hear her so clearly, what does she mean? She stole the song, the lady mourned a green. Flowing down the ages in rivulets and streams, carrying the dreamscapes of everyone. People turn their faces, desperate to know. Sharp intake of breath, and then it's gone. She's singing so clearly, what does she mean? She stole the song, Lady Mondegreen. She stole the song, the Lady Mond. Send her back, cause I'm going to a dance. Send her back, cause I'm going to a dance. Send her back, cause I'm going to a dance. The Lady Mondegreen.
Oh wow, beautiful song by whatever they're called, Tarzan Beta. I'll do that next time, so look them up. Tarzan Beta, all one word. And always going to do The Traveller, but I'm not going to. Or that one, or that one. But we'll finish on this one. Great. I believe it needs to be around here. This is There Anyone Home by Gordon Lightfoot. Thank you for dropping in, John. And thank you anybody who dropped in. Those two who dropped in briefly and flew away somewhere else. Thanks, it was much appreciated. And yeah, any suggestions for new songs, let me know. And I hope you like the mix of originals. And originals by, well, you know, covers of other people, but they are original songs. They're by bands which are on the way up. And yeah, that's it. I was going to say they may as well be my own songs because you don't know them. But if you keep singing them, you will. Remember, look up Tapir and Honeyglaze and OscartBrowne. You won't need to look up Gordon Lightfoot, I suspect. So remember the fish bits for this one. Because this was a song that used to go through my head while I was delivering them.
Is there anyone home in this house made of stone? Is there anyone side knows my name? I've been around for a half hundred days. Never saw a door shut so tight. Turn around, don't look down. There's a man behind you with a gun. Like any wandering child in the wilderness, wild and encaged are your ways. I think I heard someone stir. I think I heard someone stir. There's a light around you, I've come to switch it on. It'll brighten every room. Don't be ashamed if you feel a whole lot warmer in your heart. You got that feeling in your soul. anyone home in this house made of stone? Isn't one in there who might care? I've grown weary and wise, and I feel much amazed. Got a few good tales to unwind. Turn around, don't look down. There's a man behind you with a gun. Like any wandering minstrel at dawn, in the house of a thousand delights, I think I heard someone stir. I think I heard someone stir. I think I heard someone stir.
Ah, what a great song. It looks like John would like to come on to the video, so I'll prod that just in case. Nothing happening, and therefore... Oh, well, I won't ask John to join the broadcast right now, but I will next time. So just so you know, John, does that mean bring you on now? No, let's leave it. Cheerio, lots of love to you. It's been a wonderful time. I'm baking in this car. Do spread the word and share it. And, oh, last warning, watch out for that stinking, nasty Nigerian hacker who thinks that it's wonderful to copy my photos and set up new profiles. What a waste of a life. If it happens, I'm just going to play chase, all right? So just make sure that you follow the right profile. But I will change the picture. If he does it again, I'll change the picture, and I'll change it 20 times a day if necessary. Anyway, that's it. Lots of love to you, and I will be uploading this to YouTube as well. See ya.